In my absence, this channel has reached 1000 subscribers. Thank you for hitting that button, I'm glad that you found something interesting here. Where have I been? Well, I've been learning new skills, I've been questioning our existence. Yeah, you got it right, I was just procrastinating. I have actually recorded 2 videos a month ago, but I haven't touched them ever since. Today I want to talk about that, and also about the future of this channel. We people excel at coming up with excuses for not doing something, but instead I'll just admit that I was lazy. If you look at it from the right perspective, laziness is actually a very useful tool. It usually indicates that either you don't have the sense of urgency, you don't feel like you have to finish that something that you are thinking about, or you're just in the wrong place.
Me not that kind of orc!
So if you keep postponing something and you feel lazy about it, maybe you're just wasting your life, maybe you need to change something. My situation can be described with a quote from No BS Time Management by Dan Kennedy. Prizes you don't really want get set up in front of you by others and you race to get to them while losing the critical thinking that questions the appropriateness of that prize. So by taking a break from YouTube, I could pinpoint exactly what makes me want to procrastinate. I've been following the video templates, voiceover styles, and even emotions established by other people. Because that's what everyone does, that must be cool, right? Wrong! Be yourself, everyone else is already taken. And that is also very true for game development. There's a reason why mindless game clones usually don't quite reach the height of the original projects. So let's go back to prizes set by others and reaching 1000 subscribers. Seeing the numbers of views, likes, subscriptions grow up is definitely a pleasant feeling, but honestly, who are these people? Out of 1000 subscribers, only a handful ever write comments. The others might as well be bots generated by YouTube, I don't know. Listen, I don't care about numbers. If you're not a robot, please leave a comment. Let's talk to each other. Let's make a great community. Let's help each other out and let's make each other a better person. So here we go. No more pretending and only the things that I truly enjoy or believe are worth sharing. Old channel, new me. Let's see where this goes. Farewell.